Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel.
मैं हूँ श्रुति, ये है जोजो.
Yes. Okay, we are going back to Ali Noor.
अच्छा, okay. We Ali Noor का we've heard like one song long back, which I also don't recall really.
It was the one dedicated to his wife.
Oh yes, yes. Now I recall.
Shot at home.
It was. Oh yeah, it was so beautifully. It was like this whole. She's getting dressed, and he was singing, and he was such a hottie. Yes, yes. Everything is rushing back to me now.
Yes, yes. So I got bombarded with DMs and messages saying this is only one song. He's been doing so much more. He's done a lot. This whole a cappella series as well, and then a lot of other songs which we had seen on his YouTube channel. So this one was highly, right. highly requested out of all of those.
अच्छा.
उसका नाम है Banjo. And okay. It was released August 2020, a little under a year old. He says it's presenting Banjo, Our Labor of Love, a song about finding new ways of artistic expression. Banjo inspired me to rediscover my creativity. I hope it does the same for you.
Wow. Okay then. Yes. Let's check it out. Yes.
Okay. Let's just go for it. Yeah. Okay. 1, 2, 3, play.
मैं सुन रहा हूँ तू सुन रहा है जो चल रहा है वो क्या है सीधी पुरानी कैसा कहानी आगे चल भैया क्यों रुकता है रोता क्यों है खुद ही अब दिल न माने सब कुछ है जाने कानों में बज रहे हैं स्पीकर क्यों पुराने हर एक नया जमाना आगे नया तराना अब तू ही जान ले के तूने क्या है पाना दिल का
Pagal team, I love it.
I want to be there. I want to be there in this party. This is my kind of party. You know, like, you know, this needs to be going on and you're just lounging around. This is where.
It's so fun. It's so fun. It is obviously, he's written that it helped me rediscover my creativity. I hope it does the same for you. This is by a creator for creators, for artists. Hena, this song is basically that. And it is so fun. Oh my God. When he picked up the guitar and started, it was just...
And did you notice exactly just before the discussion we had, yes, banjo will not just mean banjo, it will probably be the slang.
Yes, before we started recording this, we were like, banjo is the instrument, no? And Shruti was like, I think it's other things also.
Oh, but it's such a lovely song.
I know. It's so funny though that he put the dictionary meaning of it right at the start.
I love it. I love it. Kisi ko koi matlab as him, you know, misunderstanding na ho jaye, isliye dal diya usne pehle meaning. So very good. So smart.
The whole concept, the whole team, the vibe, the kind of energy they brought, the lyrics. And even
like I don't know any of them. I don't know any of them, but mujhe bahut major FOMO ho raha hai abhi unko dekh ke.
Like, I also want to join this team.
So wonderful. And they're all singing so well. And you know, the whole candid video of like making faces and doing all this and just like, you know, weekend pe farmhouse pe ya ghar pe baise baith ke. Oh, I love it. And bahut acha gana tha yaar. I can definitely use this song to pep myself up many times. Like, I can just listen to it and just like he said, like you read out, no? That it's for creators. So whenever next time we're feeling a little down and under and just not getting that punch, we'll just go, waiting! And then listen to the song and I'll be sorted.
Yes, can I tell you? I just scrolled down and the first couple of comments I read, everyone's giving their theories about the meaning behind the song. This is not a dig at other contemporary artists. Ali Noor himself mentioned in a live session with Faisal Kapadia that he wrote the song in a period where he was experiencing a creative block, not being able to come up with anything new. Frustrated, he broke into a song, BC Naya Gana Bana. Eventually, they had to turn it into banjo for obvious reasons. And that's quite a fun story. And then someone else says, for whoever doesn't get it, it's a clever dig at all those four artists who are only doing covers of songs from 80s and 90s and coaxing or banjoing them to be more original.
ये मुझे थोड़ा overthought लग रहा है, लेकिन चलो कोई नहीं. मतलब किस हाँ, we don't know enough to think के like वैसा था कि नहीं.
I think it was very obvious to me that he's kind of telling himself, dude, get up and make a new song.
And you know, when your friends kind of kick you and say, what are you doing? What are you up to? Just get up now. Just do this. Like, what are you doing? So to me, that was the vibe.
Rohail Hayat has left a comment. He says, love it. Good to see everyone having so much fun.
We also love it.
We also love it. Same feelings. Good to see this.
And what a drastic difference from the previous track that we saw. You know, because that was like, it was like a soft, very romantic type feel, but yet it had that spunk and all that was going on. And yahan pe matlab kuch aur hi ho raha hai. I love the you know, the spectrum ka opposite ends that their music is touching and everything that will be in between. So I look forward to all that as well.
And you'll be happy to know or interested to know that this was the first track he released on his YouTube channel, like the first video that he dropped. So it's clearly the start of a new sort of phase for him. And this is the first song he released, which is kind of announcing that, okay, come on, naya gana bana, let's get on with it, let's get creative again. So all other songs have come after this. 10 months ago.
Not even here. Yes.
Yeah.
I know. Wonderful.
Love it. So now I think we've covered Tere Saath, which was 8 months ago. There are two other tracks, Pagal, Nasha and Gaavo. We'll get to them slowly but
soonly.
For sure. This was super fun.
Or agar koi aur singles hain which you think that, you know, they've released and we are not aware of, please go on Instagram, DM Jojo over there and let her know what exactly these songs are that you're talking about. And 1000% we're going to get to them. Thoda time lagega, lekin definitely aa jayenge, you know, list mein aur number aa jayega unka.
Love it.
Chalo.
Chalo. Check out Ms. Bola's channel. Neeche description box mein hai.
Lage haath. Yes.
We'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.